I imagine that right now you're feeling a bit like Alice, tumbling down the rabbit hole.
My, what a peculiar place to have a party. You know, Dino, we really shouldn't be doing this. After all, we haven't been invited, and curiosity often leads to trouble.
God damn it, an entire generation pumping gas, waiting tables, slaves with white collars. Advertising has us chasing cars and clothes, working jobs we hate so we can buy shit we don't need. We're the middle children of history, man. No purpose or place. We have no great war, no great depression. Our great war is a spiritual war. Our great depression is our lives.
There's no earthly way of knowing
he's singing.
Which direction we are going. There's no knowing where we're rowing, or which way the river's flowing. Is it raining? Is it snowing? Is a hurricane a-blowing? Not a speck of light is showing, so the danger must be growing. Are the fires of hell a-glowing? Is the grisly reaper mowing? Yes! The danger must be growing, for the rowers keep on rowing, and they're certainly not showing any signs that they are slowing!
Quite right, sir. Stop the boat.
We're there.
Take the red pill, you stay in Wonderland, and I show you how deep the rabbit hole is.